So this is our new little girl. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna set this right here and see if I can get in the. No. Get yourself down. Get down. Oh, I know what. Okay, this will work. Let me see. There we go. I really should be further away. Pull that a little bit more toward you. A little bit. Yeah, that's better. That's going to get a little bit more of us in it. Okay. I think so. Don't jump up here again. All right.
The reason I had it like this was so it would be easy for her to jump into.
Stop it.
I think I'm actually a little crooked here.
Stop it.
Let me try that. Oh, you know, I should go get my stand. Hello. I have a stand.
Yeah.
Nope. Okay, that's it. Come on. I don't know. I may cut your head off, but with the video. No. Just with the video. Okay, here we go. Come on. Here we go. Whoa. Yep.
Tinker. Come on. Tinker.
Tight. Go ahead. But don't think she couldn't jump out, because she could. Yeah. She's in the pen. The sun feels good, and she's plenty hot.
Look at her hand. Look at these bones.
To the dog. Come back out. No. Don't stretch your neck. You'll have to get your chiropractic adjustment. The water's not touching you. Good girl.
Juby said, I don't like baths either.
Juby says, I don't like baths either. Oh, so what we did wrong was the water's running forward downhill. I'm going to pick this up. I'm definitely going to tighten that up and put it back on. Oh, I think our fur. So here's the thing. It feels like she's had a bath. Feels like if it's been bathed, doesn't it?
Mm-hmm.
This medicated shampoo is very good for them. We have an appointment Friday. See, I would definitely say this fur has been bathed.
Mm-hmm.
Oatmeal shampoo. Mmm, smell that.
Mm-hmm.
You see, there's not dirt in the water. You see, there's not dirt in the water.
Mm-hmm.
remind me to do her flea meds in a couple days, because this strips the oil off of them. So they need flea meds when their oils begin to move back out of their body. Stop it! Oh, somebody's walking down the road.
Huh? Who's this?
It may be, what's her name for the kids? Tracy, for the corns. About that time.
Yeah, I can.
Go ahead and find that cream rinse over there, or hold my soap and hold my soap or get the cream rinse. She smells different. Smell over now. You gotta stick your nose to it. Vince and Lily. Tinker, we're gonna salve you up, and so let's go ahead and get her ears wet, because I'm gonna dip them in. See, this right here is a fungus.
Mm-hmm.
And she's her ears like that. I'm gonna dip these ears in. But I'm gonna cut your nose in. But we can't get the sulfur in her eyes. Once I say blood, he did smell better. He said he didn't live here. But he got here 2 days. He got here Tuesday and he picked him up. Probably should have that. We had that on Thursday. Right.
She's doing great.
She is doing great. She is doing great, and we're cooling water in front of my camera. Exactly what I wanted to do, but someone had to throw the hose.
Want to just kind of air dry on her, okay?
Okay.
I think you got water in my glasses.
I got water in mine too.
So this will kill whatever this is, and I don't know what it is. I couldn't tell you what it is, but I've done this enough to know that sulfur will kill. Just a little bit in my eyes, okay. If you'll hold her head way up, she's going to spot right here. Mow some. I'm gonna plant some trees today. Mm-hmm. Plant flowers today. Flowering trees. Now, this is good for what ails you, sister. I don't care what ails you, this is good. You got a problem? This'll. Got any kind of bacterial, fungi, I don't care what you got, this is going to fix you. Now, it may not get rid of worms, but it might at sulfur.
Tinker, you are a stinker now. You smell like sulfur. Okay.
Let's put your collar back on you. We can't wring you off because... Did you get this a little tighter?
She's running around.
Oh, yeah. Could have put a baby collar on it. Oh. Okay. Tinker. Come here, Tinker.
Tinker, come here.
Yeah, this is the part you run!
Tinker!
Who else were we gonna beg? Oh, let's go get,
Tinkerbell.
Let's go get, let's go get Bunny.
Bunny, oh yeah, and Goody.
And dip her. No, just Bunny. Let's just do Bunny and dip her. So that's that. Woo!
Tinkerbell!
Ooh, that sun shining on it made this really, really hot.